One person is dead after this fatal crash on Pagan Trail at 52nd Street. Calgary police say they were called to the intersection just after 4 to reports of a crash. EMS says that a woman also suffered minor injuries and was taken to hospital. Calgary police say they expect the road to be closed for several hours. You can tune into our sister station, 660 News, throughout the evening for traffic updates.